What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new series on the channel. Today we are going to be checking out Fallout 3. Quick little disclaimer, do not shoot me. I have never played Fallout 3. I have no idea what to expect, and I'm super excited to see how this story goes. Some of the most viewed videos on my channel are Fallout Shelter, and yeah, I mean, it's in the Fallout universe, so I figured, you know what? We'll give it a go. We'll check out Fallout 3. It's an old classic. Let's dive in to a new game, Fallout 3. I have no idea what to expect. I'm completely new to this series. The fuck?
I don't want.
Oh, we're probably gonna get copyright for this, boys. So this might be muted. Fire.
I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Little hula girl. Okay.
In my heart, I have but one desire.
Okay, the graphics, though. They don't even look that bad, to be honest.
And that one is you. No other will do.
Okay.
Oh, I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one
you love.
And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of.
What the fuck?
I don't want to sit.
Shit went down here, boys. God damn. Bethesda Game Studios presents. Fallout 3. Here we go, boys. Never played this one before. No idea what to expect. I've got goosebumps,
war.
Boys.
War never changes.
No, it does not.
Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God, to justice, to simple psychotic rage.
Damn.
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes.
War never changes, boys. Man, kind of rough.
In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one ever leaves.
Sounds like a pretty sad way to live, though, doesn't it? Does sound like a pretty rough deal, I guess. Here we go. Playing? Oh, fuck. We're a baby? We're a baby.
Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl?
I am a boy.
It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son.
Yeah, a son.
Beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it.
Thanks, buddy.
Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about...
Oh, okay. Well, let's just go with Cal. Cal. There we go.
That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Oh, man. What a way to, like, get over it and, you know... Okay, whoa. Oh, these are some ugly-ass people right here, bro. I look like fucking none of these. Just customize. We're not gonna go too far into this because we'll be here all day. Smaller forehead, I guess. Eyes. Wait, you can really like. Okay, this is cool for a game this old. Like, this is really cool. Okay. Yep. Nose. I guess. Oh man, you can make him some kind of mess. This is kind of crazy. Let me go with that, I guess. Chin, let's go. I want to do like hair and stuff. Tone. Oh, this is really cool. So you can really customize your guy. You can have him be like super pale. Let's have him. Okay. Are they going to change? No, they're not changing. Okay. Nose. Oh, I get it. Okay. Okay. Mustache. Where's the mustache? What the fuck? Oh, this is... Okay, okay, okay. That's what I was supposed to do. What we got? Oh, okay. Oh, the pompadour. Look at him. He looks very dapper. The Sarge. Some bald motherfucker. Comb over. Smooth wave. Looks kind of cool. Buzz cut. Got a mohawk boy. Punk. Okay. I quite like the smooth one. Smooth wave. We'll go with that. Hair color. Brown. We'll go with chocolate. Facial hair, should we give him a beard? Oh yeah, oh yeah. Let's go, baby. Let's go. We are done. This will be my character.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
I feel sorry for you, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
What?
It's a big world out there, son. Full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
Ah, okay, so this is...
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. James. Get the baby out of here. Move! Move! One, 1,000. Two, 1,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Shit.
Okay.
One year later.
We need a doctor, not a deadbeat. This one's on the house. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be
trouble. Don't look straight into
James
the
James and his cheery chatter.
Generations.
May your future be bright.
Babies.
Will feel just like home. Come on over here, son. Come on.
Look to daddy.
Baby steps. I can't go third person. Okay.
You can do it.
I know, come here.
There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud.
I doubt
Listen,
it.
Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay
He's
here
locked
while
me in
daddy
like a
runs
dog.
To his office. You'll be okay, pal.
Bruv.
I'll be back in a bit.
What? There's some rusty shit. What the fuck is this dude doing? Dada. Shut up, kid. Dada. You want to stop talking? Activate your special. Dada. F is for... Ah, okay. What else we got? Perception. Have that. Endurance. Charisma. Let's go and do another one on charisma. And we're done. Luck. Yeah, let's go with that. Why not? Just pick the lock. Okay, now what? What do I do? Bro, give me the ball. You fuck. Someone just come in.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you?
Yeah, buddy.
Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you
something. I'm not a dog, bro.
See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end.
What are you talking about,
I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
Okay, this kid's annoying as fuck. Especially because I can just climb on the table. Look, does your baby parkour? Nah, mine does. That's how you know you got a little ninja baby. Look at this. Your baby don't parkour. Nah. I do. Let's go.
Alrighty. Don't be a damn fool.
We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive. Of course I miss her.
Surprise!
Surprise. Well, you turned the lights on so fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Oh, you look old as fuck,
bro. Happy birthday.
Can you believe it?
Thank you, brother.
He's growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your mother...
Congratulations, young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities.
Okay.
So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000.
Thank you, bro.
Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Great.
Enjoy Thanks your for that. Party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
I will do.
Happy birthday! We really surprised you, didn't we?
I don't know.
Your
I was a baby
was
a minute ago.
You were onto us. But I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Thanks, bitch.
You're such a liar. Okay, if you're so smart, what did I get you for your birthday?
I have no idea.
Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak, issue 14, and with no missing pages.
Oh.
I found this in a box of my father's old things, believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Thank you. I got a Grognak the Barbarian. What the fuck is that? Can I read it? Oh, my melee weapons increased by one. Okay, that's cool. Oh, can I see me? Oh, I'm so ugly.
Oh, man, you got a Pip-Boy. Hey, thanks for inviting me. Really cool party and everything.
That's a good poll.
I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that seriously, right? Anyway, happy birthday and everything. I better get back to, you know.
What, are you two best friends now? Hey, Wally! I think Paul's gone soft on us.
Are you having a nice party?
You're terrifying.
10 years
she
old.
Looks like a ghoul.
My. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yes, lady. Didn't have to bring me a present, Miss Palmer.
Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10 once, believe it or not. My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then. Not like today. So few young people now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so politely. Here you go. A nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. No sharing required today.
Enjoying yourself.
Again, everyone. It's time to cut the cake.
Oh, boy. 1 second, brother. I want to put this fucking party hat on. Alright, where do we go? Oh yeah! Oh my god. You fucking murdered the cake, bro. Why would you do that? I don't want you to wish me a happy birthday after that.
Mortified about the cake mishap.
Yeah, me too.
Mortified.
Who are these guys?
This party's pretty good, I guess. For a little kid. Balloons, party hats.
Put the fucking hat on now.
Not as cool as my party, though. Remember how my dad got Andy to do magic tricks? And we all played Hunt the Mutant in the atrium? Oh, right. You weren't invited to my party.
Why is this
too
motherfucker
bad,
here?
Man. It was
fuck off. Fucking weirdo. What do you
what
want?
Are you looking at
nice
dork
party,
face?
Butthead. Now get locked.
I'll beat
I'm
your
hungry,
ass.
And that stupid robot destroyed the cake.
Yeah,
give
fucking
me that sweet roll you got from old Lady Palmer.
Yeah, we'll fucking see about that. Oh, you look hungry. What, your mum drank up all the... Yeah, come on.
Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk.
Fuck you gotta do. Let's go. Oh, you want a scrap?
I told you not to act all official.
Let's fucking go.
I know you were joking, uncle.
But I'm not.
I'll say uncle. Where do I fight? Give you fucking sad little shit. I can't fight.
Nonsense.
Butch, what do you think you're doing? Leave him alone. Speeches.
Besides, how's it going?
You
all right,
son? I hope Butch didn't hurt you.
Bro, I was about to beat
you
his
You want to tell
ass.
Me what that was all about? Why, that
trying
little...
To tell him birthday present,
I figured
shit.
It was him that started it. He's been nothing but trouble since the day he was born. You let me handle this and try to stay out of the way.
Alrighty, brother.
Reminder that life is
beat his ass.
Fun and games.
Hey, Officer Gomez!
It's supposed to be a party,
huh?
You know? Fun?
Can it? I've
you
had it with you,
it
Butch.
Sometime, Daddy.
Your mother is going to hear about this little incident.
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe
I hate the way
he tried to start a fight
face.
At your own birthday party. What a jerk.
Yeah, fuck Butch. It's lucky Gomez stopped the fight before I really hurt him. That jerk tried to steal my street roll.
God, he really is a butthead. Oh well, you can always count on Butch to make an ass of himself. Get it?
What did he tell you? It was my fault? You didn't hear what he said to me.
Enjoying yourself?
I'm not going to tolerate any more of your
bullying. Suck it, Butch. Fuck you, man.
I never suspected a thing. Now go on and enjoy yourself.
For now, just remember, I'm keeping my eye on you.
I can't sit on a stool.
You guys are dumb.
I know you
what?
Never mind. 3,000 A models.
Man.
Are you all right? Is Butch giving you a hard
time
again?
Yeah, you were standing right there and you didn't fucking do anything, bro.
I wish we didn't have to invite him, but there just aren't that many children your age in the vault. In any case, you'll have to learn to deal with bullies. The world is full of people much worse than Butch, I'm afraid.
Yeah, probably.
But don't let him ruin your birthday. Go on. I bet there's someone else waiting to give you a present.
Okay.
Sure, nothing to worry about. Me and Andy got all fixed up again last night. Good as new.
What did
I
you
hope
give
you...
me? Yeah.
Don't presume too much on her friendship, young man.
Oh.
I'm still the overseer, and I'm still in charge of this vault and everyone in it.
Oh, okay.
Look at it.
Nice party.
Oh, we got those.
Anything, right?
What about you?
Anyway,
have you got
I'm
me a present,
you...
Stanley?
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything?
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Okay. Thanks, Stanley.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday. Not much, but I hope you like it.
Thank you, brother. Oh,
party,
baseball
huh?
cap. Let's go. I'm putting that on. Fuck the party hat. What a baseball cap. I'm even cooler than you now, Butch.
Nice party.
Can I go? I don't want to stand and enjoy my birthday. It's been ruined.
So, what do you think we should
fuck am I supposed to do?
It's gotta be totally killer.
Hello, Officer Gomez.
I'm so confused.
Having a good time?
No, what do I do?
Go around all day being cold.
Now go on. I'm sure everyone
else. Day, enjoy the party. I can't eat the cake.
Maybe. Sure thing, Officer Gomez.
Well, it's
nice chatting with you.
I'll send him right down.
Thanks again for coming.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom.
Okay.
He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present.
Yeah,
Jonas is waiting
good.
For you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Alrighty.
Fun party,
where the fuck?
Never
mind. Do
I go?
I can't
believe
way.
My mom made me come to this stupid party.
Okay.
Happy birthday, dearie.
Hello.
My goodness. I hope I didn't miss the party.
You are beautiful. Okay. Oh, man. Okay.
They sure did. My, 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers.
Wow.
And now look at you, a great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own Pip-Boy.
Okay.
Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem just for you. I hope you like it.
Home, you gotta be kidding me.
Of course.
I said I'll treasure
it. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful birthday.
Yeah, fuck off. I don't care. Okay, all right, where are we going? This way? Is it up here?
Hey there, 10 years old today, right?
Get away from
me. Happy birthday.
Okay, send away. Go away. I think it's down here, right? I wouldn't have missed it for the world. That's the overseer. Fucking weird guy. I said his daughter likes me, and he got a little bit annoyed about that. Bro, right, they're just trolling the whole vault.
What are you doing down here, young man? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor level.
Count it, Jonas. I'm not a kid, I'm 10 years old.
You sure are. Pip-Boy and everything. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want to give you the surprise himself.
What are you doing down here, young man? Okay, where are we going, Jonas? What are you doing,
father?
Are
you ready for your surprise?
What kind of
surprise? The overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work. So, I figure you're old enough for this.
Okay.
Your own BB gun.
Let's go.
It's a little old, but it should work perfectly.
My boy.
Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switchblade of his. So, what do you think? Want to give it
Fuck
a try?
You, Butch.
We sure can't, unless we want the overseer beating down our door.
Okay.
Jonas and I have found a place, though. Come on.
Alrighty, brother. What you got? I've got the BB gun on me now. Oh.
Hey, shoot at the targets, okay? It's not a toy.
What the fuck do you say about me? You get me just a fucking hat for my birthday, huh? Hat for my birthday?
Well, what do you think? You can come down here and shoot anytime you want.
Oh, nice.
Couldn't have done it without Jonas's help. You make sure to thank him.
I will do. Okay, what am I shooting? The targets? Easy enough.
Careful,
fucking dead
it's a rat roach.
Wait, what?
Think you can take care of that with your BB gun?
Oh, yeah.
Just aim and shoot.
Be fine. I got him. The rat roach.
Good
is dead.
Work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together. Capture the moment.
Yeah, I just killed this thing.
Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with the big game hunter.
Smile.
Why did you just pull that camera out from, bro?
And girls have different parts.
What is her problem anyway? I'm the overseer's daughter, so what?
That 6 years later, okay, 16.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega.
Okay, what's going on?
The beginning and the end.
As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy.
Hey.
So yes,
that's good.
I have to go to class to take your goat exam.
Goat?
Go on now. You've got a goat to take.
Meh. You say so.
Hey, it's not my call. Those are the rules. You're 16 now, so this year you take the goat. Come on, it's not so bad. Everyone has to take it. You'll do just fine.
Thank you. Bye, Dad. Okay. It's a bobblehead here. I don't know what that means. Give me that. Thank you. My bobblehead now, boy. Let's go. Go take my... How do I look now? Even more ugly.
Good morning. Stopped in to see the old man. Hey, okay.
Get out of it, Jonas. You annoy me.
It's been a while since you stopped in here to see us.
Get out of my way, you stupid tunnel snakes!
Yeah? What do you want?
Fuck you, Butch.
None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt. If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking for it. Got me? Like I'm gonna listen to a little shrimp like you.
You wanna do something about it?
And who are you? Her boyfriend? Ha! Keep talking like that, boy, and we'll send you back to your daddy with a few broken bones for him to fix.
Let's see about that.
You've got to be kidding me.
Let's go.
Come on, tunnel snakes. This twerp needs another lesson.
Let's fucking go. Right.
Butch, stop it! Uh-oh. Leave him alone!
What you got, boy? What you got? What you got? Come on!
Please stop fighting!
Fuck that! Come on! You're the fucking big mouth. Come here!
Stop it!
Come on! Come on!
I got another one just like that in my other hand. Hit him again!
Stop it!
Fucking Wally Mack!
This little bitch isn't worth. Okay, you win. We'll leave the little girl alone.
Pussy.
You're not worth our time anyway.
Yeah, you better run.
Come on, Tunnel Snakes. We're out of here.
Tunnel Snakes.
Whatever you say, Butch. You're the boss. Tunnel Snakes rule.
Thanks for getting rid of them. Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because my father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Oh, good.
Fine.
Hey, let's go. Fucking exam.
Oh,
blood on the floor.
Much.
That wasn't me.
Well, you made it. All set for the goat?
Oh, shit.
Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just something everybody has to go through.
Alrighty. I'm feeling kinda sick, Mr. B. Guess I'll have to reschedule.
Didn't work on your dad either, did it?
Nope.
Now, unless you have something else you want to discuss, take a seat and prepare for the 2274 edition of the goat.
Okay. I'm sure I'm ready. I bet I ace it, okay?
I'm sure you will. Especially since it's multiple choice with no wrong answers.
Oh, okay.
We'll start as soon as everyone's found a seat. Good luck.
Alrighty, brother. Can I just sit down anywhere? Why do I look so ugly? Look at me.
Hi, Stanley. Sorry to keep you waiting.
My guy's so ugly.
I've got other things to do.
Okay, I'm good.
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get started. No talking, and keep your eyes to yourselves. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started.
Okay.
Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber. What's your response?
What? But doctor, wouldn't that cause parabolic? Yeah, up yours too, buddy.
Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Amputate before it's medicate the affected area. Amputate.
Question
three. That bad.
You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
Give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay. Conversate the stolen property. No. Pick his pocket. Lead the boy to safety. Let's cover that.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the Vault 101 baseball teams.
Hey.
Which position do you prefer?
None. Wish the Vault had a soccer team.
Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another Vault resident.
Oh, God.
What do you do?
Ask the granny for a minigun instead. After all, you don't want to miss...
Question six.
Oh,
Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again.
Okay.
And you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
Use a bobby pin to pick the lock. Trade a vault hoodlum for his cherry bomb and blow the door open. Go to the armory. Let's go with use a bobby pin to pick the lock on the
Question
door.
Question seven. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach.
Oh God.
What's the best course of treatment?
Bullet to the brain, a large dosage of anti-mutagen agent. Prayer from gods. Let's go with that, I guess.
Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book.
Okay.
Issue number 1. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
Trade the comic book, steal it at gunpoint, sneak in there and take it from his desk. Let's trade it. Let's be nice.
Question 9. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
Loosen the bolts and the pipes. The sink is turned on. It will. Jesus. Replaces high blood pressure medication with sugar pills. Fuck. Yeah, let's go with that. Gives him a shock every time he shaves.
Who is indisputably the most important person involved 101? He who shelters us from the harshness of the atomic wasteland, and to whom we owe everything we have, including our lives.
Oh, wow.
Pencils down, people. That's it. The infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad.
Why am I so pale?
Well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave.
I gotcha.
I want to know what happens to people who fail the goat. You can have the rest of the day off to celebrate or to pray as the situation warrants.
Get out of my face.
Fuck you, Butch. I'll beat you up again. Okay, we're gonna hand it in.
Here you are, Mr. Brotch. I hope I did okay.
Nothing for you to worry about, Miss Almodovar. Let's see. Very well done.
Okay.
Look. Wow. Wow. It says here you're going to be the vault's marriage counselor. Almost makes me want to get married. Just to be able to avail myself of your services.
Hey. Well, that's always what I've wanted to be.
Yes. It's refreshing to see such youthful enthusiasm. Good to know that the goat occasionally gets it right. You know what they say about monkeys and typewriters.
No, I
don't. Well, I'm glad things turned out so well for you. I hope your classmates find their results half as satisfying.
Okay. Alrighty. On that, let's go. Ooh, what should we go? Speech and unarmed. Use a fighting without a weapon. We're going to take that off that, and we're going to go and put that on maybe some small guns, maybe. Yeah, that's good. That's good.
I've got other things to do.
Alrighty. Well, today's episode, boys, I am going to end it here. Thank you for watching. If you have enjoyed it, hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you for more Fallout 3 next time. Stay awesome, guys. Have an amazing day. See you all again in the next one.